is it, huh? Okay. Already, I don't like this. Alright, well, welcome everyone to a special video for Nightmare Play, which is Slender The Arrival. And, let me see, is it too loud? I don't know, it's not too loud for me, but I don't know if it's going to be loud. I don't know if my voice is going to be louder in the video or not. So yeah, this is a special game, and I got requests for this a lot, so I thought I'd play, and we'll see how many episodes we can make of it. Hopefully we don't die in the beginning, but if we do, we could just start over. So, I guess, we just put start game, and we'll go into it. Okay. Okay, I'm ready. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Just waiting. Oh, God. Are you guys ready for this? Because I'm sure not. Oh, shoot. Hold on. Okay. Great, it's giving me problems. Slender the Arrival has stopped working. Yep. Alright then, well, let me just try to turn it back on. Alright, so we're back, and got the game back up, so let's try this again, shall we? Loading. Yes, please don't fail us now. Oh, my frame drops are dropping. Oh, but they're rising. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Why am I excited? Alright. So often are we guided by our devotions, our love, our differences. A bond that pulls us down paths not brigade. There's gonna be lots of misspelling, by the way. And when you find yourself alone as he casts out, well, I didn't finish that. How far will we carry out? Okay, so. Oh, okay. Okay, can we jump? Apparently we can't. We're in a forest, and there's a road here, so I'm following the road. Alright, is there anything we can do? Oh. That zooms our camera out, aren't it? What about this? That's sprinting. Okay. I think I want to sprint. Blue Island Studios proudly presents. I love this music. In association with Parsec Products. Productions. There's a wall there. Do I want to check that out? It's a road hidden there. Let's see. Go over here. Mark Hadley and Garrett Marks. I'm sorry if I'm mispronouncing these or names. Oh, it looks like it's a wall that closes off. Okay. Kenneth Ma, Thomas Nguyen, and Michael Cus. Alright. God, I love this music. I mean, I'm not the one into eerie music, but this one, like, you know, really. It really sets the mood of, you know, what they want. Creepy. Alone. Here we see a truck, I think. It's a van? I don't know, it looks like a van. It's a van. Van. Yeah, let's just zoom in a little bit in there. Nothing. Not bad. You know, that little jingle right there sounds like Pop Goes the Weasel. I already heard so many creepy stuff about that song, so... Oh, and I hear water. Okay. Why is it warning? Or is it... Oh, I think it's dawn. Yeah. Yeah, because I can see it turning night now. Oh, God. Follow the road, Gilbert. Just follow the... Ooh, there's a house. There's a house. Can I... Oh, God. I want to hurry to the house before it turns night. Okay. Oh, it's night now. For sale. Oh, look. It's been sold. To me. That's why. All right. Let's go in here. I don't think I want to be outside when it's... Or what if he's in here? Oh well, let's just go in there. Left click, hold. Okay. Oh. Wait, doing this? Oh, okay. Let's close this. If I know how to. Oh god. Guys, oh god. That's a drawing, that scared me. What the hell is this? I think that's a nice sound. Slender? Guys, I'm terrified. Oh god, please open. Checkers! Let's play checkers. I can't do anything with checkers, okay. Wow, I suck at playing piano. And when I thought I had this door open down, I thought the refrigerator was thunder. You could tell right the head. I don't know, I'm crazy. I'm just too scared. Ooh, a phone. Of course. What is this? Beth Hayes, October 18, 2000. Oh, this is... item added to your scrapbook. Okay. Is that important to something or? I forgot what it's called. But I know what it is. What is this? Clock? Okay. Kinda scared to go into each room. Ooh, a flashlight! I think we need this. Yes, we do. How do you turn this off? Okay. So it's just like the first one. This is a letter. Thanks for calling last night. It probably sounded dumb, but it was good to hear from your voice again. Good to hear for Lorena's been doing really well too. But yeah, about what we said. I'm sorry, that just sounds wrong to me. I'm not sure what to think of it yet. What are the odds of two people having the exact same hallucination? Could it really just be a coincidence? I have to go to my doctor today for some routine stuff, so I'm going to try and casually bring this up and see what he says about it. I'll be letting you know how it goes. CR. So, CR. What's this? Muck Jam! Oh yeah. Yeah. I don't want to turn that off. Let's see here. What's this? Eerie in here. I don't like it. Slenderman. Please don't be in the next room. If I know how to open doors. That's the garage. I am not going to the garage. Fuck that. I even hear footsteps outside. That scares me even more. What is this? Dining room. Slender? Hello. What's up? I can't. Oh, okay. Huh. I kind of want to look out the window. Everything scares me right now. Even when the door squeaks, it scares me. I close it. Pro. Oh, we're back in the room. Okay, we haven't gone upstairs yet, so let's go upstairs. Books. Maybe the Twilight books. Slender hates Twilight. That room is dark. Do I want to go in? Where's my flashlight? There you are. Oh god. You know, they told me not to go into dark rooms, but you know, I'm a rebel, so let's do this. Oh god, I'm probably gonna get killed. There's a bath. Can we go in here? How do you jump? it's a crowbar, is it? No, that's a sink. Got them confused. Ooh, my camera. It's... Oh, my camera is fuzzing. That is not a good sign. That means the Slenderman's close. Oh god. Guys, I'm gonna die. I am keys. Picked up keys. Good. Can we drive that car outside? I don't want to find out. Like, I just open the door. It's like, hey, I'm Slender. I'm like, ah, and then you know, I just die because that's what Slender does. He kills you. Slender. It became all dark all of a sudden. Oh, it's the door. Door. Open. Okay, well, you're stupid. Doesn't look like we need anything from here. Okay. Let's just keep going this way. Okay, it's a room. Okay. Oh. Music. We unlocked it. Oh, the keys. Okay, so that wasn't car keys. Alright. Please don't be in here. What? Save. Escape. Can you see it? Escape. My house. Do not wait. Is that telling me not to go near those? Oh, when is it gonna be morning? Oh god, what is this? I can't read it? Okay. These markings. Oh god! Holy shit. Oh god, it's getting scary now. Oh no. Oh crap. Okay. God, please. Hello? I shouldn't be doing this. What is this? Does my flashlight run out? Like in the first one? Oh god. I've been here? No. Okay, I want to get out of here now. Turn off the flashlight, we won't need it. Do I want to go through the front door? No. I'm sorry, I'm seeing softly. I am getting scared by the minute. These are boxes or crates. Why are they black? It's a lit area. That's weird. This is so weird. My camera was shaking for a moment. I was scared. I am kind of scared. Oh god. There's something out there, isn't there? I see him. He's in the left of my screen. Oh my god, he's right there. Oh god. Okay. Is he still there? He left. Oh my god. Guys. This is not good. Oh, I'm a fraidy cat. Oh god. No. Locked? I have to find keys? Oh god. What is this? Look the house. Lock the house. Flashlight, batteries, extra tape, lighter, and key. Kerosene. Okay. Okay. Alright. How did I miss it the first time? My heart is racing so much. Please don't be here, Slender. Let's put a... put some music on. No, that was the outside. This is not good. Oh. Oh god. What was that? Okay, I'm not going that way. Let's go this way. If there are times where I'm not talking, it's because I see something. And I am scared out of my head. Like a certain time to speed. What is this? The phone line is it, of course. I can't thank you enough for coming out all this way to help me. It's been a pretty rough road trying to sell this old place. I wish I had to try it sooner. I have no idea how happy I'll be once this is all behind me. Well, I know. I'll be always Kate. Hello, Kate. I kind of don't want to go up there where the sender is, but, you know, we probably might have to later. So, I'm just looking around. Second time, seeing if we didn't miss anything, because that door is locked. That door is locked in. We need to find the keys. If there's keys. Should it be in the cupboards? In the microwave. It should be in the microwave. What buttons are in the microwave? I'm curious. Gibberish. Awesome. You're turning on that music. It scares me. I'll keep it on just in case. Let's go in here. Let's go upstairs. We've gone upstairs yet. I mean, what am I saying? We've been upstairs already. Let's just go upstairs. I forgot how dark it was up here. Now I'm more scared. Vacuum cleaner. When is it gonna turn night morning? I want it morning already. I liked it when it was morning. Oh god. Oh, that's funny. Oh, there's a gate there. Am I supposed to go out there? I hear noises. I don't want to look out that window anymore. Because I feel like he's there. Can Slenderman enter the house? I have no idea, but... I feel like the more you stay in here, the more he'll be able to. That window's broken. That's not good. Slenderman. The pencil. I really looked in here, right? I did. Did I miss anything? I don't think so. Oh god. This is not a fun thing to do. Okay, we didn't really check this restroom that much because we couldn't open the damn door. Thank you. I doubt keys will be in here though. If I'm wrong, well, Sender, you have more of the reason to come get me. Lights, but they don't work. Maybe my character doesn't want to push them. That music. Why am I playing with headphones? What's wrong with me? I already checked anywhere, didn't I? I did. I checked everywhere. Oh god. Do you know what that noise means? It means he's gonna kill us. He's a super freak, he's super freaky. He's a slender man, he's super slendy. I am gasping and sighing because this is hurting my heart. I love scary things, but no, we're not on the subject. I can't find anything. Is there any way to get to the back? I think there is, but I'm just missing it. I can't find anything. There should be something upstairs, though. J.I. Joe and stuff. No, it doesn't look like it. That's what I think is funny. Look. Look. That's funny. That's funny. Posters. I don't know anymore. God, I hope Slenderman's not in the house. I know you guys are probably screaming at me like, there he is! You can't see him, stupid! I know. I don't see him. And it scares me. Well, this is gonna be fun to edit, won't it? I feel like the key should be in this room. For some reason. Can't pick that up. Nope. Nothing in the cupboards. I'm sorry guys, I just need to open that back door. I don't know how. So I'm just like looking around. It's nothing bad, right? Nothing bad. Just curious. Oh, is it? I haven't checked over here. There's nothing over here. Okay, well, what else? Set the flashlight on. Avoid the windows. I really suck at piano. I can't find anything. What the heck? Cornflakes? Are they hanging on the walls? You know, someone plays the intro. You know, someone plays, sorry, that music turning loud. God, this game. I don't think I checked it, it's here. And it's the outside, and I'm scared. You know what? Let's just do it. If you know how to open. Okay, well, I don't know how to open this. One thing I find weird is that why is my character videotaping all this? I mean, I guess it's like to, you know, capture Slender or something, but how does he know that he's here? And why would he risk his life too? I mean, I don't know, it's just confusing. It's really confusing. I don't get it. Shoot. Is there any way to head to that backyard? Because I really want to go. Let's close you up, because I don't know how to close you. There you go. Getting better at that. Let's keep moving. Can you open door? Oh god. Can you please open for me? If this doesn't work, I'm just gonna keep on going. I'm gonna look again. And if I can't find anything, then let's see here. Nothing there. Then I guess I'm just gonna head out the front door. I don't know. I feel like going to the backyard is progress. But there's no way to go there the way I look at it. Picture. Is there anything on here? Can I pick this up? Is it Skyrim? No. Oh! Hey, Kay, it's been a while since we spoke, wasn't it? I hope you haven't forgotten about me. I know writing a letter is like an old fashioned, but sometimes I like to just sit down and write something out, you know? So, I can't remember what I was doing at the time, but all this stuff we used to do when we were just kids just came rushing back to
me. Hey guys, if you're watching beyond this point, my recording kind of derped out, and, well, the computer wasn't picking up my recording, it was the camera. So, that's why there's no audio here, or face cam. But, yeah, I did the separate recording, and since I recorded this like an hour ago, I knew what I was talking about, so I guess I think I would just tell you, like, what I was saying back then, so I was just finishing reading this up. And yeah. Wow, do I really take this long to read? Oh well. Let's see. This is entertainment. Yeah. Entertainment right here. Okay, so right now, I'm still looking for the keys for the backyard, and, well, what am I doing? Oh, no, wait, no. I said that I am gonna do a second look around the house, but then I quickly abort. I think I'm about to turn off the radio, if I'm correct. I think I do that. Just checking around. Yep, I turned it off. Okay. Check the restroom. There's no keys in the restroom. Silly. Thermostat. Yeah, it's coming back to me. I know what I said. Oh, God. Yeah. Even looking at the video scares me. Like, I went through it, but, you know. I still know what's going on. Flashlight. Nothing out there. Oh, I'm so scared to look out there. Better clean piano. Slender, come out wherever you are. I didn't check this table. And there's nothing there. Hooray. Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna go outside. Who cares? Who cares if Slender gets me? I'm gonna go out there. Since I can't go to the back, there's like no way I can go. That's not how you open the door. Okay. Oh. Oh god. Alright, well. Wait, can we. It's not boarded up! The back door hasn't been boarded up! Wow. Wow. All that time for nothing. I'm gonna go up this childhood again, you know. And all. Bridge. I remember these at the park. Oh, look, a note. I'm not gonna read this. I'm not gonna read it. Alright. Down the slide. Whee! Oh, what was that? Oh, I got an achievement. That's funny. That's funny. Alright, well, here's the gate. And here we go. Oh god. Alright. And this is where the video ends. And, wait until the next part. Part 2 will be coming out soon later, maybe next week, maybe next Friday. Either this gets uploaded Friday or Saturday. But, yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe. Goodbye.